The bodies of two servicemen killed in Afghanistan have been flown home.
No digging at all, Suzanne.
They look incredibly low-tech, but I know it is high-tech, having spoken to you. I mean, they're going to totally rethink about that, the whole site, what they think about the whole site of them.